Now picture this, me being cash flowless, holeless, momoless. I'm told this nigga JDQD could never be that, never whack. That's why I keep coming with more hot shit for niggas to go get from your record store. Hey yo, check out the rhyme that I wrote from the tip of my pen as I begin to let these niggas know how it's done. I'm making MCs run a mile a minute. My niggas drop the beat and I get in it. I know these niggas constantly underestimating QD, but you know, ain't a damn thing getting in the way of me making my cash flow. So yo, if you would talk about making the papers, then you might as well push on, cause I'm about to get going to get on about my business. I'm having visions of playing tennis on a hot summer day with nothing enough to do but relax and play. Those are the type of things that comes along with making the dough. In other words, cash flow, hey, yo, 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 hey, yo, cash flow, hey, yo, yo, hey, yo, hey, yo.
Let my money stack.
Niggas last place, we moving fast pace. You niggas ain't getting money, you get the gas face. You in the rat race for this money you chase. You niggas ain't talking paper, get the fuck out my face. Ayo, QD, that's my ace, now I'm on the case.
That's right.
We in this to win this, running shoe with the lace. And all my money making niggas, that's up in the place. Grab your nuts and tell these bitches, hit your dick in the face. Young nigga ain't making money, yo, that shit is a waste. Moisting the situation, make it stick like paste. Don't never let a nigga infiltrate home base. And if he do, spray that nigga in the face with mace. A nigga main downfall is a nigga who hates. Breaking day on a mission for those platinum plates. Making money for the music that a nigga creates. Stack your chips and let them other sucker niggas debate. Yeah.
Let my money stack. Let my money stack.
Money stacked.